is here, and today I wanted to talk to you a little bit about motions, and in particular, a motion for extension of time. Now, here in Florida, it's almost likely that you will encounter a motion for extension of time if you are involved in a lawsuit, and more often than not, courts are more likely to grant these type of extensions. It's almost a common courtesy to do to the other party, just because you never know when you may need one. And it's most often seen when something is filed and there needs to be a response, either the party's still looking for an attorney or the attorney needs more information to see whether they're gonna take the case. So that's typically when they file a motion for extension of time. Another time that this motion comes into play is with discovery. Now, every case gives you the ability to go through a process called discovery. And in that process, you ask for a bunch of documents. Sometimes it takes a while to be able to retrieve all these documents. So that's why these type of motions, a motion for extension of time, would be a perfect time to file one. You do want to file it before there is before the expiration of the due date, just to avoid any type of motions to compel, which any type of motion to compel with discovery, if it's granted in the favor of the other party, then they have an action or they may be able to seek attorney's fees. So you want to avoid that. So keep in mind, motion for extension of time, it's very simple. Just state the reasons why you need the extension, and courts are most likely going to err on the side of caution and give you that extension, so long that it's reasonable. Don't ask for a year. Come on, let's be real here. It's not, I don't see that happening. Usually an additional 30 days. It all depends on the situation. If it's something that costs for a longer time, just make sure that you have some sort of language that states that the motion is being brought in good faith, and here are the reasons why this is brought in good faith. And like I said, most judges, they will grant it. So if you have any questions on motion practice, litigation, or anything really, please send them to us. We are here to answer your questions. Thank you.